Another scar! Holy cow, another scar!
A purple pack or a green pack?
There's a purple scar right here. Not what you thought. Stream sniping.
Oh, let's go, bro. Pack of MG. I straighted out a green pack with a purple pack. I really hate this.
Wait, what?
I really hate the purple pack, so I had a green pack.
Alright, what do you want to, what were your favorite kills?
When I no battled that guy and then I killed him again. But we were both at three, so I hit him for 57 in the face with my phone. Because this game loves me.
And I came in to save the day. No. Oh, you're talking about that.
Last game.
No, I'm talking about like first the win.
Oh, the win that game. You saved me.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm gonna be the most annoying person in the world and actually play this game. Oh, I almost fell off.
What the EBGBs?
Remember when you used to always say EBGBs?
Oh yeah. I'm like, ew, you have EBGBs. Because there's just one guy on Elijah. Remember Elijah Hibb on Roblox?
Bro, I
know. Bro, I have impulse grenade,
and I'm
going to
choke out, and I hit you, and you're
going to
have to
like you. Well, anyways, I called him EBGB. And I'm like, ew, you have EBGBs.
Oh, this game has been pretty boring.
Like Fortnite itself?
Yeah.
I mean, besides that one, we got that win. When you don't like find people, then it gets boring. Where are they?
Wow, there's a guy.
Sorry. Got him. Oh, thank you.
It's all one.
Oh, one? Okay, I'm fine.
I need ammo.
Wait, what type?
For everyone.
Yo, I always. I'm like your ammo.
Holy, your AR ammo!
Huh?
I just went up 292 AR. Hey, you don't have one. But I got a bouncer.
Do you have a sniper? Well, there's people. But don't snipe at them, though.
Bro, come to me.
Okay.
Yeah? It actually finishes mine. Fine. Oh, yeah, I have
shelter. Hey, you have soccer practice? Well,
what are you doing, Gavin? You come into my room, have having to crush our Marcus and Marcus and just leave.
Yeah.
What do
you want
to eat?
Domino's?
No.
What?
I didn't play with Eve. I was. We are playing. I was playing earlier. It's so hard to learn.
What, Black Ops?
Yeah, Black Ops. I was playing zombies with zombies. And me and him were playing and we had a kill zombie.
Tell her about the girl. People near, people near. I just heard footsteps. Yep, I hear him. It's the same guy from the... I knew it! We were gonna come across him. Remember how I said the gold rocks? No, it was the gold rocks! I literally saw it with my own eyes. Should we go in? Oh, the DJ Yonder. Is that the same DJ Yonder? I swear.
Bro, I need this med.
I can get him. Got him. Oh my gosh. I make it. Oh my gosh, I've been blessed. Let's go. Oh, you're too kind.
How did you destroy that DJ Yonder server? I walked in. I was literally in a storm.
Hold on, I need you to cover me. Hold on.
Wait.
That hit.
Okay,
I just
hurry up, dude. I see a fucking soccer screen.
Mateo, does this mean another carry?
No, you wanna know what it means? I killed him. 7 kills! Oh, there's one guy left. Bro, pop that med, dude.
I know! Let me get down, bro. Yeah. No, I killed him by the storm.
I have one. Go in there and pop that man like a shot. Shoot more into the corner, buddy. You're gonna get sniped if you don't shoot more.
No, not. Nice bed.
I'm gonna mute my mic.
Okay. No, Mateo, you can. No, you don't have to mute it. Just if I see the guy, then yeah, mute your mic. Check there.
I don't know. Don't go all the way in. That's probably a trap. Alright, build up. Med kit, dude. You don't go down there. You have to stay on my gun. Andre, he's inside.
How do you know?
I hear footsteps. Break the ceiling. One floor. And then place a wall in there. First floor. And break another one.
Oh! Hi, Mateo, mute your mic.
But don't go inside.
Yeah. Mateo, if you need to tell me something, just unmute your mic. To go text my friend Nat's kid that we got another.
Now
I have to go text Nat's kids. Alright guys, this is where I'm gonna end it.